to remind you what happened. But if anybody wasn't here, this man brutally was attacked with his tag partner, his friend, his trainer. Not only cost them both the UW Tag Team Championship, but also later on they even cost them a world championship. Which means everything to a competitor. That's everything. That's the main goal, that's the reason why we're here. I'm sure you have something to say, man. The mic is yours.
Thank you. It's quite obvious that I'm hurt. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I mean, everybody here, you guys are bad best friends. I'm assuming. Friendships sour. They end abruptly at times. Sometimes for selfish reasons. What happened? But what bothers me is the fact that I grew so close to Kevin. So close to the point where I considered him a brother to me. I mean, we traveled the road together. I was there when his son was born. I brought him to family functions of mine. He invited me to family functions of his. And, I mean, my family, everybody knows here, they mean the world to me. Everybody who knows. So, for somebody to betray not only my trust, but my family, it tears me apart, it really does. And I know I come out here, I'm fired up, and I'm yelling and I'm screaming, itching for the chance to get in the ring here with Kendall, get my hands on him.
He's scared.
You're right. You know what? I completely agree. He's scared.
He is scared. He is
scared. Oh, but
scared is the word you chose to explain me in this situation. I think it's adorable, all the sentimental, emotional things that you just portrayed to this crowd. It brought a tear to my eye, and I know if half of them could understand the English language, they'd probably cry too. But unfortunately, they have to lift up the net folds to hear through their ears first. So, what we'll do is, you want a shot at me, right? I bet your family really wants to see my former best friend get his hands on me. Well, again, this is a very adorable evening. I'm glad to hear what you people want, but it's not about what you want, it's what I'm willing to give you. So I'll give you this little bone, people. Puppets, I'll give you a little bit of string. I'll tell you this. We've got a big show coming up here, right? Divine Intervention. For years, it's been our WrestleMania show, right? I'm going to give you guys just one time what you actually want. Starting at Divine Intervention, you and me are going to face in this ring. What everybody's wanted here for months since I laid that chair on your head right here. We laid like a dead bump on a log. And I guarantee you, in Phelps, at Divine Intervention, I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Your family's gonna cry again and call me names. The crowd's gonna boo me like they always do. And that's the way it's going to go. You're finally gonna get your shot. But there's one rub on this whole thing that I need all of you to listen. We have a little bit of time, a couple shows, including tonight between now and Divine Intervention. Here's the deal. Because I run this thing, here's the condition I'm putting on you. You put one finger on me between now and Divine Intervention. Not only do you not get your opportunity to finally get in the ring, you will be suspended from Ultimate Wrestling. Your dream! I will deny you another one! You'll be suspended for a year.
Hell yeah!
You can't do that! You just, according to Facebook, right? According to Facebook, between now and divine intervention? No, and I know it's going to kill you. Can you do it? Here's your opportunity. Are you going to do it? More is to lay you out and pin you, make you squirt, and beat you. Beat you so bad. Until then, I might just have a little bit of fun with you, Amin.
Yeah! Hey, puppet!
We'll see you later.
Oh, yes. Here we go.